keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight, at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife. Sup?
Like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Damn!
You okay?
I think so.
Just keep your head
down. Let's finish.
They're coming down the Driscolls!
I can see that!
We got him, no!
Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors, on account of, well, this little mess. Come on, I'm happy to do it myself. Just thought you'd want the honors.
doing?